Hello, everybody. My name is Sam, and welcome back to another FMP. Oh, you know what day it is. Oh, I gotta get something done first. I hate that this is actually working. Worst farm ever. This should be enough. There we go. Let's take this. We'll put it in the corner for now. Now let's get working down below. Here is the bunker so far. I know it's nothing special, but it will be. It will be. So, a good thing we still got a lot of this. Now, there is our doorway. Ooh. Now, where does this doorway go? Uh-oh. There's not supposed to be a cave there. That might mess things up a bit. You get. Hello? I say get. Get on out of here. All of you. Oh no. Oh, me no like. There's like a spawner down here or something? Oh. There is. Okay, me like little more. Me, you get back. Get on out of here. I can turn this into an XP farm. What we got? Boys, we got 'em. Yay! Oh, spooky! Ah, spooky! That's a big enough gap. I don't think a mob will really cross here. I think I'm fine to not light that up yet. All right. You, come here. Oh, no, I didn't want you to blow up the. Actually, this isn't too bad. I can work with this. Why can't I regain full health? I've been eating these berries all day. I'm gonna take some of this. I'm gonna need it. All right, let's get working on this. Because this needs to be a room, not a cave. Alright, finish mining out our classic 11 by 11 area. 5 block tall roof. Room. Wait. We've got tunnel 1, which so far leads to absolutely nothing. Tunnel 2, however, is a full-out mine, which I will probably turn into a mine. Ain't that sound dandy? But I gotta get these stairs all set up. All right. There we go. It's looking nice, but it's just a start. Okay, so what I think I might do is have this tunnel loop around to like over here and make that like not that be the entrance to the tunnel. It's probably gonna be more in the middle, but I'm gonna make that tunnel lead to a mob farm. All right, floor's in. Now, before I put on the better walls, I want to adjust the entryways. Because this entryway needs to fit within this frame. And same goes with that entryway needing to fit in there. Let's start simple by carving out this way. We don't need this little area here. It's just taking up my torch. And of course, we gotta fill it in because we don't want mobs spawning in here. Alright, that is a start. You know, Basically, this entire tunnel needs to get filled up because mob spawns, and I'm not gonna need it. So let's get filling. Oh, hey. Where did you come from? You come from in there? Huh. Buh-buh. Alright, I'm gonna need some amethyst, because I'm gonna want some tinted glass. But that's a later project. We'll get to that soon. Let's finish carving this place out. Or maybe, actually, I think I'm good without the glass, to be honest. It's a little too low for a nice window. Alright, that's all carved up nicely. I can work with that. Gonna need to turn it into a functional mob farm, though, which is not something that I've done. Like, well, I've made dysfunctional mob farms. Maybe I can use that to my advantage. Knowing what not to do might help. Like, I remember exactly how I built those. Alright, so I'm thinking about putting a chest here and hoppers all here. Zombies will come down here. Then I can attack them. Don't think I'm gonna need to try that thing where I have water, because I feel like without the water, they'll just notice me and just be like, oh, person, blah, blah, blah. So I just. What is this? I need six hoppers. Like, I have the iron for that. Time to use the mine. Ooh, all right, let's get going. Gotta be careful because I heard a baby zombie. Oh, there he is. Hey, ooh, just give me time to grab my weapon. Get on out of here. Nope, you get, not me. You get. No. You get. And that's the last of my food supply. This seems safe. Is that the entire cave? Did I get all the iron? I don't think that I'm gonna have enough for six hoppers and then some to spare, because you should always have at least three iron to spare. Oh, yeah, no, that's the entire cave. Okay, whatever. I might need to go out and find a cave. Food! 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 Food. Ooh. Oh, good food. Ah! Hey, butter boy, get on out of here. By the way, about the farm being trash, whenever we get the bunker all set up, we will make a better farm down there. Just be patient. Why? I thought it was just a normal horse! All right, guess we gotta deal with this again. This is an interesting distraction. That one is somehow without owner, meaning you. Come here. Remember when I said I die a lot? That one's burning because its helmet broke. Give me this. I'll box you up later. Hey, buddy, it seems your friends have all died. Hey! Hey! You can hurt me, but you can't hurt the horse. No! You stop shooting my horses! Hey. Nice helmet. Seems to be protecting you. Turns out I have an axe. Aha! 3 out of 4 ain't bad. 3 out of 4. All right. I need a safe place for y'all. Might need to make the stable bigger because y'all might die. Nope. I need to get out of here. Yes, this is a normal pen.
I just want to have full hearts today.
I honestly forgot what I was going out to do. Right, I need more iron. Actually, I don't think I need that many hoppers. All right. But. All right, come here. You've got my torch. All right, I am gonna need those hoppers, aren't I? Whatever. Hey, buddy. Let's go get us some iron. Well, hello. Don't mind if I do. I ain't taking the potatoes, though. And I'll leave the seeds, but I'll take all this. All right, let's hope whoever was down here missed some iron. Oh. See, it gets dark over here, and they left behind some coal. I'm sure that they left some iron. Hi. Has this been completely cleared? Well, ain't this been a dig-a-dang waste of time? Dig-a-dang waste of time. Wish I had a door on me. I got an idea. Aha. IQ. I have you, IQ. Let me just dig straight down. Where? I thought I'd be here by now. Am I a block off? Oh my god.
IQ, I have you. Yeah, blah, 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 blah.
Is this the only piece of iron? Alright. Better than I had earlier. What about over huge hole? This is a huge hole. That's a huge hole. I don't see any iron. I have no reason to go down into the huge hole. Nope. Nothing. No reason. I need 15 ingots. Hey. You guys got another golem? I'm a horrible person. Hello? Are all the villagers that- ooh, food. Well, this place is a ghost town. No one's here anymore. Oh, wait, there they are. Hey, summon a golem. Do it. Summon your leader. Or protector. Where is the superhero of the server? Iron Golem Man. If anyone's Iron Golem Man, it's me. Should I become a superhero? Move over, Worm and Poultry Man. We got Iron Golem Man over here. Oh my god, I want to take you home with me! Oh, I have all of the wheat! Love me! Love me, I've given you so much wheat! You love me? I have to come back and grab a saddle. Hold on, I gotta get you a saddle. How do I make sure that I don't lose you? I need you to get down. Alright. I need you in there. I can't fit you in here. Oh, no! 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 I don't- I have a shield. Busy at the moment, buddy. Alright, now you die! Where'd my horse go? Buddy? Buddy? Buddy! Oh! Zombie! Mind if I... get! Give me the bed, 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 give me the bed! Oh! I'll get the horse in the morning, buddy. Buddy! You get away. We're almost there, buddy. Could you just get in the pen? Walk forward. The one time I'm telling you to walk forward, walk. You stay there. I'm gonna go get you a saddle. We got him, boys. Oh my god, I just got golden horse armor. I know what his name is. Also, by the way, I have been thinking about names for the skeleton horses too, and what I came up with is Harold 2, Helga, and Paul. But this horse, with the golden horse armor, is my beautiful baby boy, Butters. Really do need to get wait, hold on. I might not need those hoppers. Might. We're gonna focus on Butters first. Oh my god, there's been iron in the blast furnace! I forgot about this! Huh. Guess I do have iron. Is that the crimson? Or is that the egg? Oh god, the egg's on the server! I swear, if I see Sam WTF holding a bucket outside my house, I am logging off of the server and never coming back. Wait a minute. My name is Sam, and on season 0 of the SMP, I talked about how there used to be a previous SMP on the lands of the SMP before the main SMP got there. Oh my god. Onathir is Bucket Sam from Dream SMP. Theory confirmed. That's not confirmed, that's not canon. Actually, the entire season 0 isn't canon. Butters!
Hey, Butters. Look what I got you. There we go. I get that it covers up your beautiful fur, but... Butters! Ooh, it's so exotic looking. Exotic Butters. Give me a second, Butters. I'm gonna check out down here, see if there's any iron. Oh! Iron? Like anywhere? Please? I can't find iron. Oh, wait, I just remembered that we found that iron hiding in my smoker because I'm kind of a doofus. I don't need more iron. Butters, come on. Wait, I have the exact number. I have 18 iron back at home, and I need 15 plus an extra 3. I have the exact amount of iron that I asked for earlier. Butters, are you a wish-granting horse? Are you magic? I think Butters is magic. Sorry, exotic Butters. You went from an adorable horse with a cute little name to a FNAF joke really quick. Why am I not surprised at myself? Exotic Butters. Butters! Hey, ow, my sheep! No! No, my horse and my sheep are gonna get out because of you! No, I... they're the hardest to get back in. Butters! Hey! No! Heck. How am I supposed to get at home without Butters? Well, ain't this a little bitty inconvenience that's gonna make me bite someone's face off? Gotta get these guys back in, but first, more importantly, kind of disappointing you, Butters. My carrots. Butters! I'm gonna need to take this for a second. Okie dokie. Alright, well there goes a lot of iron. Still gonna need that anvil. And several name tags. I'm just gonna take this. But... Okay... Nice, and then I can add some nice, slabs here, so that way mobs don't spawn, and... Mob farm. Gotta be quick. There. You can't escape, right? You come here. Alright! But you can hit me. Didn't think about that, did I? Oh no! I'm not smart! Why am I not smart? Where's my brain? They're obviously looking for it, because zombies, but like... If you find it, let me know! Alright, that was kind of my fault. Okay, that was 100% my fault. Oh god, it's me! Ah, it's me! Oh, there's an iron golem! He's back for revenge! Do I have... I don't have a weapon. Give me that axe. I got a better idea. No, I don't. Heck. At least none of them are getting up here. Some of them are coming up here. Oh god, it's me! Again! You get out of my home! Identity theft is not a joke! You give me my face back! Oh god, they're climbing ladders now! Oh no, they can climb ladders now? They're learning! Oh. This is more important to me. Oh, God. It just started raining really hard, and now I can't log back onto the server. Oh, no. Please open back up for me.
That zombie is going to take my identity. He already has my weapons, my armor, and my face.
Now's a great time for me to lose internet.
My internet just came back. And it just left right as I said that. This might be bad. If I can't log on, that zombie's definitely taken my identity. And he can get out because he can climb ladders. And he will survive in the sunlight because he's wearing my face as a helmet, and that technically counts, so he won't burn. Oh my god, my identity is not safe. I have to kill that zombie now. I at least want to get my stuff back. Can I do that? Please let me just log back in so I can get my stuff back. I'll even end the video for today if you let me in, so I can, like, you let me in, I will deal with the zombie situation, and I'll be like, well, that's enough for everybody, blah blah blah, I gotta go, bye-bye. Okay? We got a deal? Dang it! Come on! This is getting pretty annoying. My internet's back, so it should let me in. Watch it go away now. It's still here. Alright. Ooh! Sorry, I put my hands away from the game. Where am I? I can't. I'm breaking nothing. Nothing's happening. Where am I? Come on. Please let me back in. You don't get my hopes up like that. That was mean. That was really mean, guys. It's not funny anymore. Me once in. Oh, yes. Now let's deal with this issue. Did all my stuff go through? There should be an axe in here. Oh god. Come on, other me is gonna show up soon. Let me into the chest. I need weapon. We're gonna have one of these days, aren't we? Alright. Now can I... Please. Do I just have to... Yeah, this identity theft issue is not gonna go away, is it? Oh, okay, no. Dang it! Wait, what? Whoa. I died again? Okay. Oh, no, hey, buddy. Oh no, he's frozen again, isn't he? We're both... Yep, it's a lag day. Well, ain't this just great? I am stuck in a loop of vanishing from existence and yet that happening. Okay, this isn't okay. Please just let me... Please! So tired of seeing that little thing. Okay. Ugh! I clicked the chest and it please, if you let me in and you let me stay, I will start using swords. I will do something with redstone. Alright. The deal isn't fully there yet, because you've let me in. Now, let me stay, and I will start using a sword, and I will learn redstone. Or, I won't learn redstone. I said I'll do something with redstone. Which I do kind of want to do, to be honest. Where's... The axe is gone. Also... There he is. Alright. I haven't made this far yet. Which means I guess I'm staying. Which is good. Now to craft myself an axe. I made a deal. Right.
If you don't know, I don't use swords.
Eh.
Haha! Crisis averted. But
let me just get all this back.
There's a baby in there. Why? Why? No! 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 I'll think of an anti-baby measure later. Actually, I think I got one now. Alright. Alright, there's just one issue with this XP farm. I'm not getting the XP. Why am I not getting the XP? The wall is blocking. The wall of safety is making the XP farm not operational. You get. How do I fix this? Don't think I can fix this. I don't know what to do. This way, baby zombies can't get out. And I can still get to the chest, but I can't get the XP. Heck, I'll just go and deal with it. That's an issue for future me. Okay, he can see me from all the way over here. You, come here. You know, I said I'd use a sword, I just didn't say when. I'm only gonna use the sword for down here. It'd be hilarious if I just got cut out right then and there. I gotta do something with redstone, though. Not today, but I have to. Write it on the to-do list. I'm gonna need another hopper, right, because I wanted to make a smelter. Heck, that's a later project. Ah, the collection. Good to have. Now I gotta clean up this place a bit. Alright. I think that's enough for today. But boy, I got a lot to do next episode. So thank you everybody so much for watching. If you like this video, you do not need me to tell you what to do. But as always, if you liked this video and the past couple videos, then maybe you should subscribe so that way you can see more videos. Music, of course, made by Jonathan Hitchcock, and you can go to the comments and give him some love for his amazing musical talent, and I will take whatever love you say, screenshot it, and send it straight over to him, so that way he has something to build up his ego. I mean, wish to build more music. Wish to make me more music. And if you choose to return for next episode, I will see you then. Bye-bye now. Oh, Jerry, sorry you barely got any screen time today. Don't worry. Next episode, you'll be getting some. You'll all be getting some.